Alright, babe. Alright, babe. Alright, guys. It's your King, King Tornado Man Turner Gamer here. And with this is a triple threat match. They've apparently added Samoa Joe to the thing. You know what? Either way, I don't care who wins this one. I just know it's going to be either Braun or Samoa Joe because AJ is obviously going to lose. I'm thinking about maybe giving it to Braun, but I'm having thoughts about maybe giving it to Joe. I don't know. I'm just sick of the freaking Samoa Joe begging for a title opportunity. So here's Braun Strowman.
The symphony of destruction resumes.
I think I go on Wednesday.
Is a triple threat match and is for the WWE.
Normally I would.
Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Yeah, I'm gonna ask.
Then you'd be best served climbing under the commentary table. Something.
I'm asking to stay to Royal Rumble. I don't know if they'll let me.
A true force of nature in Braun Strowman.
Wanna play Instagram?
Don't ask. I can't. Get out!
I wasn't even talking to you.
Here's Joe.
The Samoan submission machine. Oh, this is gonna be good.
Oh my god, that outfit.
Huntington Beach, California. Weighing in at 282
pounds. What the frick?
Samoa!
It's for the red title.
A man who has never made an idle threat.
Shut the door. I'm wanting Braun to get it, but at the same time, I'm about to let Joe win it because I'm about tired of him with the robbery.
If there is hostility, if there is tension to be had, Samoa Joe will be the first one in line. A lethal hybrid of size, speed, technique, and agility. Samoa Joe is second to none.
My battery's on orange. It's almost red. It's... I'm going to find a way to rush this match or something. Here's our champion now.
AJ Styles.
He lost his United States title earlier to Rey Mysterio.
Who are you?
Huh?
Introducing the champion from Gainesville, Georgia.
I just picked a random one.
18 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion. The Phenomenal.
I'm about to break out if I can. I'm about to break out if I can.
He has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions.
There's Brennan's online, apparently, it says. I don't know. There's the Red Universal Champion, guys. Here we go.
This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE. This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship. It doesn't get bigger than this. Being the Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about. The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a
Samoa Joe just flattened Braun Strowman.
Challenger is. No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
Yeah, AJ ain't gonna keep it. He is not gonna keep it. Who's going to dig deeper at this point? It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference. Gosh, what a match. Yikes. High knee right between the shoulders. Braun Strowman, God.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize. Looking stunned, looking rocked. Trap the arm. Boom, bang. So quick.
Oh my God.
Back suplex.
Yeah.
Oh. Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. The champion.
No, you're not.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. The destroyer still has destruction to dish out.
That is a frightening thought.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Corey, this match gives competitors so much to consider.
Jason who?
So much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Oh, you never Jason know when you're going to be blindsided. Or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice.
A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have.
God.
If they're going to survive this.
You gotta check your chin. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman. Back body drop.
Okay, it's either gonna be Braun or Samoa Joe because Braun's whooping AJ really bad.
And no luck against Joe there. Oh, clobbered by the steps. That'll make you reassess some things. Steps to the kidneys. Whoa, Strowman dodged that one. Point of the elbow, nailed it. Oh, the monster among men. Look at the power.
Wasn't expecting that.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
It keeps going out to my TV.
Boom, right to the jaw. Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112. Caught him right
there. Hey, babe, we may want to go ahead and start saying bye because the sound's going away.
Trampling.
All right, but Samoa Joe's the only one standing right now. Oh, AJ's gone.
Oh, somebody's got to stop this. Joe with a vicious onslaught.
Yeah.
No need to maintain that aggression. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
All right.
Great decision. All right, bye. I love you, babe.
Military press.
What a clothesline. Ouch.
I ain't done with freaking AJ.
Hey, hello?
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight. Come on, the challenger.
Samoa Joe's pinning AJ.
And AJ Styles.
He kicked out at one. Crap. No.
Ow.
No. Wait until it dies.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles. Oh, what a clothesline. Forcefully. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
AJ, get out of the ring.
AJ Styles. Ooh, impactful knee drop.
What elevation.
Oh, dang it.
Huh.
I don't know. It's just an open hype gyroscope.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Bruh, it's not.
Did you see that? Prepare for the win to retain the championship.
We're just literally gonna play one game.
And there's the kick out by Samoa Joe. Too early in the match to end
it. Good.
Yeah, babe.
AJ Styles rolls through. Here it comes.
Yeah.
Calf crusher. Can you believe we're in the monsters in a submission?
Braun, don't you tap.
It's Braun Strowman.
AJ Styles retained.
I got like 12
points. So I a lot of action
games
in that match. Let's have a look.
I know I played three, and there was like a minute.
AJ Styles just retained.
I played a game in that time. I was happy. I don't like playing.
AJ retained because he made Braun tap out. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's not how the match is going to go.
Here is your winner. And still, the WWE.
Oh, no, he ain't.
Phenomenal. Look at those
AJ Styles.
That's getting rematched. Oh, no, he ain't. They didn't do things the right way, so we're going to rematch that.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now. Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Oh.
We are not landing in a name location.
Lesnar's held this title. Goldberg's held the title. Reigns has held the title. Rollins, Balor, Owens has.
Close line. Oh, that'll leave a mark. Uh-oh.
I'm just gonna pick some
high-angle belly and back suplex. Man, Braun Strowman, what offense.
Like tomato temple or whatever.
The Shining Wizard. Stomping. Ouch.
Hey, yo, imagine doing challenges
in
a tournament. Impact. Oh, okay.
What are we gonna see here? Look at the power. Boom!
Me, big, that's just not concerned anyway.
Big back body drop. What elevation.
But yeah, babe. But yeah, if we need to go ahead and say bye before it dies, we may have to. I don't know.
Now with complete control.
Oh. Yeah, bye. I love you, babe.
I didn't get the vaccine.
Oh, he knew that was
coming. I didn't get the vaccine because my mom was...
Clothesline! Oh, that'll leave a mark. Caught him with a big...
Oh, God. Braun got me.
Because if you... Caleb, listen. If you get COVID, you already have antibodies brought up. You don't need the vaccine.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Woo-wee. Okay, AJ, I'm about sick of you.
Byron, what is going through the minds of these superstars? It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
I thought we were going to play the duos cup.
Proceed with caution and continue to feel each other out to see who
it's
will
a
go
duos
for the
cup.
First
how are we
going to
play a duos cup with a trio?
Get him, Braun. Get him, Braun.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
I don't think so. You can do it with, Xbox, though.
Back between the ropes.
Because I've done it. Like, I've done keyboard, but I haven't plugged in a mouse.
What?
I was doing Green
Maybe.
Plus. Like, actually. Yeah, Braun's I had to do Green Plus.
I said, yeah, maybe.
I feel like bringing my Chromebook to my dad's house. He was like, you can do it on your Xbox. I was like, bet.
Oh, I've about had it with AJ. He's cheating.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Oh, God.
Cover for the championship.
Get him, Braun. Get him, Braun.
AJ Styles with an easy kick out there.
Yeah.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turbo.
If AJ Styles retains again, the title will be vacated.
Oh, my God, what a move.
What, babe?
Why?
Yeah.
Not that fancy.
Actually, no, they don't. Fishes don't have teeth unless they're sharks.
Oh, clothesline!
Bro, why didn't you, like, tell the teacher that it was turned in or not?
Snapmare! Not safe yet! Kick.
Why the freak did you call the school counselor of all people?
But if AJ Styles retains again, he'll be forced to vacate the title.
Diving shoulder tackle.
Like them.
I'd rather you do it whenever. Whenever you got more time to do it. Oh God.
Like I'm not talking about this Sam. I'm talking about the new one. Like she was a bomb.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
No, Miss Sam's a
clothesline. Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Someone. Hey, Caleb, there's people.
Probably.
I don't like the look in his
eyes.
He's
gonna remind me that you're gonna do it though.
I'm rushing.
Diving knee drop.
Bro, I cracked one. There's an AFK dude over here.
Clothesline!
Knocked one! Booking up some boy, I almost. Oh, it's a summit striker kill! I got him, Buzz.
Yeah.
Bro, I am cracked.
And
hey, yo, we had a go
game to avoid damage there. Such a technician.
Oh, I don't have enough gold to buy the
got
big pot because I'm playing a tournament.
Well, babe.
Well, F you.
Alright.
Oh, impressive.
Yeah, you probably can.
Not again. One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand. I got
four. There you go, Braun. Braun's going to do it. Braun's going to do it. Braun's going to do it. Yeah, I heard you.
Hey, yo, is it like every, like, for the championship? I don't know. Is it like every dude
has to be mounted as he kicks out yet again?
Oh.
Hey, yo, there was minis back there.
What a reversal by AJ Styles. Styles is always thinking.
I jumped out for one mini, alright? Leave me alone.
Just the Braun.
I'm only using
Styles Clash.
It was free and I got it, and it's literally the only rep I used just because I thought it was cool.
Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
Someone kicked out the Styles Clash.
Oh. Bro, I just did a challenge.
What?
I have Max Wood. Yeah,
he's bringing it back inside the ring now. AJ's looking for it.
Do it, AJ. I dare you. You're not gonna.
Have like 30 points before it's over.
The face that runs the place is getting his opponent's head now.
It's a Blue Ranger. I'm taking these two big pots over the one mini.
Joe locks it in. Can
got the Karakuna clutch.
Locked it. And he breaks the hold.
Now I got three big pots. Let's go.
We got the Karafuna clutch that just got locked in.
Good for you.
Oh, look into the armbar. Armbar. Oh, this is bad. This is real bad.
This is bad.
Oh, Samoa Joe. Samoa Joe may submit.
Keep doing it. Keep doing it. Keep doing it, Samoa. Oh! AJ's about to lose.
Who the heck lands?
He may have broken free Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Everyone thinks everyone's going to land there.
Come on. No, God.
Nicely done.
I'm stopping. Like, I'm literally just gonna camp.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Come on, get up. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. You can do so. The finisher on both of them. Oh!
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams.
Here's the pin title on
the line.
I'm not that sweet. Especially since this is my first game on.
Ah! The title has to be forced to vacate.
The champ. Phenomenal.
The title will be vacated.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Just raged over a wrestling game.
So the title will now be will be vacated. So that means Eddie Styles may show up as champion, but he's not. He has to be forced to vacate this title, and it will be given to either of these two men that goes at it. So next week, we're going to do two opponents for the Red Universal title. AJ Styles' title will now be vacated.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.
Bro, what do you mean it's only 6 o'clock? To me, it should be like, I didn't wake up until like 2 because I was tired. I just got a Snapchat notification. It's freaking Jackson.
And I do want to announce that on SmackDown, the SmackDown side of things before we go, we have got, we've got for the main event.
I was just texting on the group just to blow it up.
We've got Jinder Mahal. We got Jinder Mahal. Going against AJ Styles. Going against AJ Styles.
I'll settle for the ghost. So, I have a song stuck in my head. Even though I've already listened to it like 8 times today.
We got Jinder Mahal going against AJ Styles.
And
a TLC match for the Blue Universal title.
I know, because you really enjoy the song and then you just get sick of it. Hey, yo, you got Mad Miss, right?
Alright, babe. Alright, babe, we're fixing to get off now.
I bet that works. I have 3 Big Pops and 3 Ninnies. And a blue Shredder, a gold MK, and a green Stinger.
Okay, it is now on red. I need to get off now.
Season, except for I need a gold striker. And
see, it's starting to go out. We need to get off. All right, babe. I'm gonna go ahead and let you go. All right, I'm fixing to let you go.
Oh, my game just freaking froze. No. What the heck? Hold on a minute. I just took 1 damage, bro. What the heck? My game froze and I took 1 damage. I want Max Wood back.
So, guys, AJ Styles lost 1 title, lost United States, but he keeps 2 world titles. But tomorrow night, he has to defend the Blue Universal title against Jinder Mahal in a tables, ladders, and chairs match.
Yeah, I took 1 damage of shield. I don't know, but I'm going to drink the...
Then we got John Cena and Kofi Kingston in a match, in a rivalry match.
And I'm freaking, I took 1 damage.
And then I'm going to change that.
Alright, I'm drinking a big pot since there's an extra one right here, and I got 3. You know, it's better to, have that extra 1 HP. Bro, we already got 13 points, and this is our first game.
Alright. Yeah, but I heard you.
We know that one guy with 50 that's already played 18 games.
So we got, tomorrow night we got Lars Sullivan versus John Cena. Number 1 contenders match. The winner will get a WWE champion opportunity at the next pay-per-view against Kofi Kingston.
Everyone are my freaking snap friends, bruh.
But anyway, babe.
I don't think 2 people can fit up.
But anyway, babe. I'm gonna go ahead and let you go, alright, babe?
Okay, we good.
All right. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. I'm the coastal person.